Hello, 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 everyone. I am Broken Z, and today we're gonna go pug life again. So we're gonna pug up some Lincoln Tunnel Checkpoint, because Russian consulate's a daily challenge, and there's no way I'm doing that with a pug. So let's set this to challenging. Let's matchmake it. Matchmaking in progress. Join successful match. I can do that. Hey, look. 29, 30, 32. Come on. Go, 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 go. 66, 69, 70, 71, 72. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. 87, 89, 90, 91. I do. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. I'm going to end up cutting most of this out while loading. Alright, 100%. Let's do this.
New agent has joined your team.
We're in. Whoa.
Captain Benitez is requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. Like, if they blow the floodgates, they can put this whole thing underwater.
I'll get to them then. Yes, you can stop telling me teleport to mission. Thank you.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
What this guy's
Jesus,
doing?
It's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
I'm coming, bruh! Oh. Is this. Yeah. This is a. There's more than one group here. They've been doing that a lot. I mean, yeah, it makes it faster, but still. It is kind of irritating. Alright, let me heal myself. How many people are in this?
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Oh, wow. Next shot, next shot. Come on, register that thing. That's what that would be a good. Alright, so it seems like since the word has gotten out on how to glitch it. Basically removes the challenge from channel. Because you're able to prove the person. I mean, more power to him, but it is kind of. It goes to the people really don't want to work for the gear. Good grief. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, there's a ton of us here.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. We're patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad.
You all right,
Some
man?
Of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel flood. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Well, I might as well restart.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay. Now we're just gonna stop it. Not even try. We're not even gonna have to try. He's dead. Yeah, we're just literally. No fear now. This is easy. Why would I be afraid of how many people are here? So massive, take note. This is a little game breaking. It makes your challenge modes not challenging. Like we're literally just brute forcing our way. I mean, if this made it as, you know, if it scaled in difficulty with how many people were here, it might be okay. The fact that it doesn't, it's a little ridiculous. Go in. It's probably gonna happen again. Oh shoot, man, you could even climb up there. Sure, why not? Why not? Just come right up here. And we'll shoot everything. Oh! Okay, maybe not a good idea. See ya! Betting it's like
damn
the
it,
daily.
That was too close.
The daily's like this too.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the
control
center.
Depending on how quickly this takes, I'll probably do the daily again, or I'll probably do the daily today. Just wait for somebody to trigger it. It's like we're a military platoon here. I mean, yes, this makes the game easier so more people can get killed, but this totally negates the whole purpose of challenge modes. Hey, look, it's open. I'm gonna restock. I don't even know how many people are in here. I know.
Anyone who can still fight, start fighting like hell.
I know it's. Rioters have reached the control. I know it's a bunch. Again, not threatened by it. Ah, that's another player. Hey, look, there's the enemies coming down. Nice kill. Yep. Now, then again, if the world were open, like, I could see this being really awesome if it was a completely open world, which I hope they do. Push the dark zone further out. I got you, dude. Don't worry.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position ahead.
Now,
keep your eyes open.
Gonna be a joke. I'm not even going to bother sniping it. I'm just going to walk up to it with my SMG. Because at this point, there's really no reason not to. Everything's just dying so fast. I'm gonna go up. Do that. The same here. Oh, wow. Okay. Take it down. Thank you. Now we're just mopping up. I'll have to look to give you the time. Spent in here.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk.
So this was
going to
be a pug life, but I mean, it's still a pug life, I guess.
Good job,
Agent. You're seeing.
If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost
a
major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
And I'm looking at the timer. It's 13:38, so it probably took us maybe 10 minutes to finish it. Yeah, that was probably 10 minutes. And it looks like they're resetting it. Let's see.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
My guess is we're at 20. 5-4 man groups. I mean, we're literally doing this over and over. Well, this is the second time I'll be doing it with them. We're just mowing these guys down. They're not even standing a chance. I got you, dude. We're walking forward and not caring at all. He's dead. Heal myself. I mean, this is how people are using Phoenix Credit Storm, so this will be probably two.
They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Probably running twice for y'all. He just got wrecked. You're dead. I got you, bro. Finish killing these guys. He's dead.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Whoa, that's fire. Now we're going in for another one. Alright. So we're at the point where we have to clear the, those of you who haven't done this. This is about I want to say I came in last time. Clearing out these guys. which you would normally go up there. Yeah, go up there and snipe. But obviously we're not having to do. Because I am taking a little bit of damage. This is my MP5. Yeah, at this point, I'd be up there sniping with a normal group. There's really no need to do that. Try after this run. See if the same things happen in the consulate. It probably is. I'd be surprised if it's not. Come on. He's dead. Where you going, bro? I mean, on one side, this is kind of cool because, you know, the fact that, you know, we're second wave division agents, and from a lore standpoint, this maybe kind of makes sense in that we're working together to take down the, different factions, but then
Captain
again...
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lao. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bads. Some of those bads have made it through with planted explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
You're enforcing it.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people to take care of that bomb.
Yeah, that guy pretty awesome. My ammo. You're not gonna let me have it. My ammo.
I'll disarm this thing.
Man. Now we're gonna come out here again and kill everything as it comes to us. Ooh, look at those blues. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Hey. We're a small army right now, for sure. Ooh, medkit. I like medkits. You have to shoot him twice.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Might as well, they don't need me. I'm gonna go collect my blues. There's more than enough people there to kill them. I'll just shoot them at him from over here. Seems like a fair thing to do. By the way, for those of you who've been watching me, my weaponry, obviously you can tell, is a little different. I'm running the MP5 now. It rolled with crit chance, faster reload, and armor penetration. So I would, it's got a better roll than my Vector, because my Vector, the third thing, it's got crit chance, armor pen, and more crit chance support. I consider this a better roll on the MP5 because of the fact that I think a faster reload is a little bit better, well, a lot better actually, than critical health, because like I said in my build video, you're not, when you're doing this content, you know, as it's designed, you're not at full health enough to make it worth it. Best roll on a Vector would be crit chance, crit severity and armor damage. So fierce, destructive, and
alert. Friendly division agent is down.
The other one, the other's name escapes me at the moment. Oh, it's getting a little hairy up here. I got you guys. Hang on a second. I just cannot think off the top of my head what it is. Oh, that's a grenade. Oh man, a camo scar. All about that camo scar. Alright.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want.
Let's see. The weapon. Me in the control center. Or the mod is called Deadly. So Deadly, Fierce, and Destructive to me would be the best role on honestly any weapon. Vector, AUG, MP5, sniper rifle. Because crit chance and crit severity are so powerful, and armor penetration is amazing as well. I might as well. Oh, I saw the X a second ago. There it is. Whoop.
Listen up. We got good news, we got bad
restock
news.
Restock.
Looks like we got division agents. Two sides out there. They just won't let
you. Alright. There's your goddamn bad news. It continues. The madness continues again. Everything. I'll take out this one. No, don't get behind cover. Why am I disoriented? I don't like that. Oh, at this point you'd be sniping from the, you got me? Why, thank you, sir. Yo, Al, you'd be sniping from, if you were doing this legitly. Oh, you're on fire. Oh.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position ahead. Keep your eyes open.
So, we're gonna rush it, just like we did last time. Just gonna get rushed. Reload. Yeah. Bench. Oh, bench is dead. Alright, there we go. You're dying. What did I get? Another pair of
meatballs. My people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, and the people of the community. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Let me pick up all of the goodies.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security room.
I'm gonna have to.
See you back here.
Blow stuff up in
my
inventory.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Okay, so I'm at how many? 118. But anyway, until next time, see ya.